I was at Spiros. This is the 7th edition of the Blue Chronics, and we're going to be talking about the no-go moves when you're hunting the mighty Spanish mackerel. The no-go moves, what I mean when I say no-go moves, there's a couple of things which we should make agreement when we're going hunting, especially for the mackerel. One of the things is there's a tacit agreement about when the fish comes. So let the spear or your body that it's closer to the fish, if he already sees the fish, take the shot. Otherwise, if we're a team and we're like 3-4 guys in the water and we all of us chasing the same fish, most likely you're gonna spook away the fish, and that's not the point that the whole hunting game is. Another thing is, if your buddy, your mate is closest to the fish, ready to take the shot, and because you trust your gun or your gun has more slings and it's much powerful than the guy that's gonna take it, you take the shot much further away. This type of shots, most likely you're gonna hurt the fish, you're not gonna land, and you're gonna piss the hell out of your body. So hold on your emotions. If he's close, let him take the shot, and if you got a camera, just take the shot with the camera. I hope you enjoy the video. This is about the Spanish mackerel. The mackerel, when they juveniles up to 6 kilos, 7 kilos, it's pretty easy to target. You breed, use your technique, breed down, go down, and take the shot straight away. As soon as they start getting big, like 12 kilos upward, it becomes a whole different game. One of the things is, instead of going straight, just try to be on a blind spot for a while, eventually move away, kind of a 15 degree angle, the fish most likely it's gonna turn, then you can take the shot. Or swing parallel. This is according to a very good spear that lives in Australia, South African guy named Darren. You swim parallel to the fish, most likely the fish is gonna turn, you can take the shot. If they like bulky, I would say 20 kilos upward, and they're just sinking, then you just have to swim and trust that you have a very good pair of fins. Breed nicely from the surface, go all the way, try to take the shot. Even this area, the last section, like from the tail, it's pretty chubby and chunky there, a lot of fiber, you might land it. I hope you enjoyed the video, see you in the next one, thumbs up.
agora xê, agora xê, agora no pescoço, engosto, ya, engosto, ya, engosto, ya.
Você me agarra no pescoço, vou te encostar na bochecha. Vem cá me agarrar, vamos te arrachar.
Não sou vampiro, não tenhas medo. Bebê, vem cá, dança comigo.
Eu não farei-te mal, não farei-te mal, não, não.
Não sou vampiro, não tenhas medo. Bebê, vem cá, dança comigo.
Yo, escuta, é só me agarrar no pescoço, me encostar na bochecha e começar a tarrachar. Vamos embora, cada qual é com dele.
Agarra, xê, agarra, xê, agarra no pescoço.